Kailasa is taking up the responsibility of uniting the nations for ancient heritage, uniting nations for ancient knowledge and scriptural storing, uniting nations for ancient sciences, uniting nations for animal rights, uniting nations for children and youth, uniting nations for enlightened beings and avatars, uniting nations for feminine empowerment and gender equality, uniting nations against lawfare, uniting nations against persecutions and genocides, uniting nations for global peace and religious harmony, uniting nations for mental health and development, uniting nations for monks and nuns, uniting nations for mystical and spiritual sciences, uniting nations for nutritious food and hunger-free world, uniting nations for persecuted religions, uniting nations for revival of ancient civilizations, uniting nations for unique religions, uniting nations for yoga, uniting nations for ancient sacred arts and ancient sacred sciences, uniting nations for consciousness studies and consciousness practices, uniting nations for enlightened cultures and arts, uniting nations for indigenous aboriginal nations and traditions and cultures, uniting nations for advocating peace, uniting nations for yogic sciences, uniting nations for family health and development, uniting nations for rights of the immigrants, uniting nations for safe and supportive entertainment, uniting nations for best right spiritual techniques and methods and technology, understand, uniting nations for prevention of mass killings, uniting nations for orphans and abandoned children, uniting nations for furthering the researches to find cure for HIV/AIDS, uniting nations for against the atrocities and crimes. We are working in all this line, and devotees, disciples, volunteers are creating organizations in multiple nations to do all this good work.